Hi, here we are back at Nora's with Ruby, and we're going to be demonstrating the exact same commands that Oddie did on the video with exactly the same training equipment. She's going to show you her version of the same commands that Oddie just demonstrated. She is very willful, she is very headstrong, and she would prefer to do her own thing, but we're going to get through this. So she's at my left, just as Oddie was, and she likes to lay down. So the first exercise that we're going to demonstrate for you is her version of heeling. Ruby, heel.
Come on, look at me.
Now, I'm using more food with her than with Oddie because I want her to focus, and she's very hard to get her to pay attention. She isn't a dog that aims to please, and she doesn't want to look at anything but she wants to look at. So we're pulling out all the stops and trying to make it sort of exciting. So changing direction, using a little food to keep her focused on what's up here. Ruby, heel.
Throw in some turns when you're walking with her.
And we might even tomorrow see how a clicker works to keep her looking up at you. So this is her version of sit, stay. So sometimes I'll repeat that stay a couple times. No, stay. To keep her knowing that I'm watching her. Now I just gave her a little praise for a good job and not food. Ruby, heel. And I'm using watch me as a command to keep her looking. Watch me. And sit. No, come up here and sit. Come on, sit. So I'm trying to show you what you're going to do because she's going to be the tester. So when she's refusing to do a command, don't let her get out of it. She has to do it the way it was taught. Stay. Ruby, come and sit. Good girl. Good. Ruby, heel. Watch me, baby. And sit. Stay. Here we come. So you have other training equipment at home that we'll talk about tomorrow when you come to get them. Heel. And sit. Down. Stay. Stay. And because she likes to lay down, sometimes she'll hold it longer unless she sees a bird or a distraction or she gets bored and she starts sniffing the ground. You can always take a step in like this and remind her that you're there. Stay. When I return back, right back to her shoulders, she expects to get another command. Ruby, heel. Good girl. Pay attention. Watch me. Ruby, come. So there was Ruby's version of all of the same commands that Oddie did. She's just a little bit more hard-headed and less willing to listen every time. So you're going to have to stay on her a little bit more than Oddie. I don't usually recommend it, but I am going to recommend practicing with each one of them at least once a day, going through the drill work. And then use your commands at home in your everyday living situations. We've enjoyed having these kids, and we want to thank you again for choosing Norris.